marching off to battle.
In a thundering herd, we feel a lot like cattle.
Like a pounding beat, our aching feet aren't easy to ignore.
Hey! Think of instead a girl worth fighting for.
Huh?
That's what I said, a girl worth fighting for. I want her paler than the moon, with eyes that shine like stars.
My girl will marvel at my strength, adore my battle scars.
I couldn't care less what she'll wear or what she looks like. It all depends on what she cooks like.
Beef, pork, chicken.
Okay, come on, kids. Everyone in the living room, it's almost time for the presents.
Bet the local girls thought you were quite the charmer.
And I'll bet the ladies love a man in armor.
You can guess what we have missed the most since we ran off to war.
What do we want?
A girl worth fighting for.
My girl will think I have no faults.
That I'm a major find.
How about a girl who's got a brain? Who always speaks her mind?
Nah.
My manly ways and turn of phrase are sure to thrill her.
He thinks he's such a lady killer.
And this is how we find out what is in those presents.
I've a girl back home who's unlike any other.
Yet the only girl who'd love him is his mother.
Shouldn't they be there by now? What's taking them so long?
Hey, these guys are professionals. They're the best. Come on, they're not lying down on the job.
Love and become home in victory.
What do we want?
A girl worth fighting for.
Wish that I had
a girl worth fighting for. A girl worth fighting.
Which present are you gonna open first?
There they are.
Come in, Mother Bird. This is Alpha Bravo.
This is it.
Come in,
this
Mother
is
Bird.
It. Quiet, 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 quiet.
All right. Andy's opening the first present now.
Mrs. Potato Head, Mrs. Potato Head, Mrs. Potato Head. Hey, I can dream, can't I?
The bow's coming off. He's ripping the wrapping paper. It's a lunchbox. We've got a lunchbox here.
A lunchbox?
A lunchbox?
For lunch.
Okay, second present. It appears to be. Okay, it's bed sheets.
Who invited that kid?
Oh, only one left.
Okay, we're on the last present now.
Last present!
It's a big one. It's a board game. Repeat, Battleship.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, watch it.
Sorry there, old spudhead.
Mission accomplished. Well done, man. Pack it up. We're going home.
So did I tell you? Huh? Nothing to worry about.
I knew you were right all along, Woody. Never doubted you for a second.
Wait a minute. Oh, what do we have here?
Wait! Turn that thing back on!
Come in, Mother Bird. Come in, Mother Bird. Mom has pulled a surprise present from the closet. And he's opening it.
He's really excited about this.
Mom!
It's a huge package. Oh, get out. One of the kids is in the...
Boy, I can't see you.
It's a what? What is it?
Big lizard! Now I'll never know what it is!
Way to go, Rex!
No, no! Turn him around! Turn him around!
Oh, he's putting him in back. Yeah, you're putting him in backwards!
Plus is positive, minus is negative! Oh, let me!
Let's put him on, guys!
Red alert! Red alert! Andy is coming upstairs!
Gah! There!
Sergeant, repeat! Resume your positions now!
Andy's coming, everybody! Back to your places! Hurry!
Get your place! Get your place! Where's my ear? Who's in my ear? Did you see my ear?